why nights like tonight, where we celebrate our servicemen and women, so special and important?
I've been at every Millies from the very beginning, and I just think that we should be letting them know that we're grateful every single day. And I know that isn't possible, the same with everybody, but it's just today a time to stop and say, listen, now just as much as ever and going forward, we support you, and we're truly, truly grateful for the sacrifices that you and your families make for us. Especially at this time of year, it's even more poignant.
As someone who's been a part of many of these nights, can you describe the atmosphere, the emotion in the room when we hear what some of these people have done on our behalf?
I think every year, I think this is the most incredible story. And even though we're not necessarily seeing so much action deployed, I think it's kind of almost even more important to remember when you see actually a lot of it's what's going on at home, and it's not on the front covers of the newspapers anymore. So I think every single year it's always completely breathtaking and emotional every year.
For people who are inspired by the stories tonight and want to do more to support our servicemen and women, have you got any advice for how they can get involved, how they can support any particular charities or causes, things that you think they should be doing?
Oh, I just think the bottom line is always going to be that every little helps, that there's nothing too small that you can do. I think there's amazing campaigns with things like with Walking with the Wounded, with Help for Heroes, like the Walking Home for Christmas, which I know Ross Kemp has been really, really supporting this year, which we walked to the Cenotaph a few weeks ago. And it is simply as much as walking home from your Christmas party or doing your Christmas jumper day at the office and donating £1 and giving it to Help for Heroes or something like that. I think every little helps. It all makes a difference.
Obviously, tonight's a special night, but looking forward to the future. What are you most excited about looking forward to 2019?
Hopefully I'm going to get another challenge in for Help for Heroes next year. I've been a bit lax. I've been having babies and selfish things like that. So something for Help for Heroes hopefully next year. See what they can come up with for me.